The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. Now, the two superstars that drew number one and number two will start the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when you are thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and will go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania! Introducing the participants. First, from New York, weighing in at 200 pounds, Joseph Wilson.
The question hovering above this situation is, how bad do you want it? What are you willing to go through? How far are you willing to push yourself to win the Royal Rumble?
Rules are simple. Toss your opponent over the top rope, both feet hit the floor, and then you are eliminated. The look of focus and determination in his face. He wants to show the world that he can compete on this high level.
Introducing the individual who drew number two from New York, weighing in at 302 pounds, Joel.
Well, this superstar wants to accomplish what many have deemed impossible and go on to main event WrestleMania. This superstar better get ready to be pushed to the limits.
When it comes to the limits, Byron, I assure you, this superstar is equipped and ready to push back. The competition level has never been higher, but this guy's ready to prove he can hang. First two contestants are in the ring, and this Royal Rumble is underway. One of the most unpredictable matches in WWE. Strange bedfellows and backstabbing are common sights here.
Ooh! DDT!
Ouch! Oh, step up in Zagari!
Who's it gonna be?
Oh my gosh, what impact!
He definitely looks ready to get in there and
unbelievable athleticism into the armbar.
That was amazing. I think he just wants to make his
squirms his way out.
Incoming cross landing powerbomb.
Get ready. Some vicious DDT we just saw. Alabama slam!
That was all sorts of nasty.
And that one scouted.
to advance.
Caught with a clothesline. Beautiful takedown into the Achilles lock. This will win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the...
All the pressure on the left knee. He's trying to fight it. He's trying to break out. It doesn't.
Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover. This could be it. Elimination time.
There's so many statistics about which number draw has resulted in the most Royal Rumble match winners, but what should a competitor watch out for?
Things get really crazy there when the rings are up. Bodies fly all over the place. You've got to proceed with caution and pick your spots. That's especially true for larger superstars. Monsters and Giants are such threats that we've seen the entire field team up to eliminate just one superstar. There he is. He looks focused on the task at hand. You can see the fire in his eyes from here. Getting him into the corner. Nice takedown. He's lost some of his win now.
Oh! Release back suplex. Ouch.
Big knee to the midsection. Here we go. Ooh, knee lift. Brutal four. And look who's coming to the ring now, guys.
This could possibly change the complexion of this match, Michael.
You never want to find yourself in a spot like this. Just a little.
Slow him down.
Oh. Hyman's carry. Up and in. And ready for action.
Yeah, well, he better keep his head on a swivel. One mistake and he could be out of here just as quickly.
From behind. Some cheers.
Ah, Jimmy, business is about to pick up.
Here comes the setup. Combination double DDT.
Oh, the old whipper stepper. Looking worse for wear in the corner now. Oh, looks like elimination is underway.
Yeah. nicely done.
Growing with every second that ticks past in this match. We're about to get another one.
Belly to back suplex. No!
Oh, belly to back suplex with the penalty kick. And if you're looking for a difference maker, well, you may have just got one.
Boom!
Here's something else. Up landing.
Cinches up the arm. The educated hands and feet. Like he's got 11 arms and feet. Oh, this could be the end here. And that was an effective attack, guys.
Who's it gonna be, fellas? Swim time.
Nasty sidewalk slam. Driven down. Power slam. Big boot. Uh-oh. Look at this.
Oh, it was right.
Four-way slam. This is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch. Which superstar is this going to be? Right to the kidneys from behind. Now there's a guy you do not want to see.
Has been eliminated.
Last second move to the face there.
Full control of their opponent with more in mind.
Arena tonight.
I'm getting goosebumps.
Hooked up.
Driven down.
Drop kick. He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
Here it comes. Special delivery. Attitude adjustment.
Setting it up. Could very well get dumped out here.
Ooh, big bang the trachea.
Counters. This could be.
Saw an opening and took them off their feet. Saw it coming and slowed it down with the back elbow.
And he's still finding the energy to remain on the attack.
Can't get it up to him. Still going strong here despite the grueling toll this match is taking on.
And look who we have here.
Things are really heating up now.
He turns it around.
From attacks to that area.
And heavy hands to follow. And we
have to the
unpacks a well-placed punch. He steps foot in the ring again.
Setting up an elimination here.
He reverses it. Solid punch.
Who's this going to be?
And that failed to hit the mark. Oh! Oh, God. There he is. He looks focused on the task at hand.
You can see the fire in his eyes from here.
Oof.
Touch. Nasty. Again, the torch.
Uh-oh. Oh, God.
Point in the match.
Side kick.
Lights up. suplex. Perfect. And his core has been taking a beating.
And you have to wonder if that's affecting his breathing.
DDT! Nice takedown.
Oh,
energy here.
And he's been concentrated on that area throughout this.
He knows every blow there weakens his opposition more each time.
Saw it coming. Filthy German suplex.
This is not going to end well.
I think some people might be a little surprised to see these superstars as the final two here in the Royal Rumble match.
Superstars, they have punched their ticket to the main event of WrestleMania.
It's always great to visit the pay window, but a victory like this makes the winner's purse all that much sweeter.